Now, this kind of thing you've seen many times before on the screen. Lorry loads of men in the Western desert, enveloped in the choking, blinding Egyptian sand which penetrates into everything. Now, these blokes felt pretty uncomfortable. So, having a few minutes to spare, they thought a few monkey tricks with their mascot, Little Whiskey, would go down well. Now, the monk knew of a good spot where the bathing's fine. So, in a couple of cracks, they were into the Mediterranean, and Little Whiskey wasn't far behind. That spider monkey knew a thing or two. The temperature of the water was just right. You see, the little monkey doesn't happen to be made of brass.